hated the answer at that time in life. Because I'm 19 years old. I didn't know about impact theory. For real. I didn't know to think about that. You know, young kids sometimes, they don't know to think about that. I didn't know to think about legacy, meaning. Did I matter? I didn't think I did. But the good news is, I'm a good learner. And I felt like I got a second chance from God that night. And I learned that it was really important for me to figure out how do I live, and how do I love, and how do I matter in such a way that if I face my death again, I'll know I've earned my questions. And so what I want to tell people, and the impact I want, is I just want people to know your questions, man. Live intentionally and earn the life that you've been given, because this moment's a blessing. So earn this moment and live intentionally.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
My pleasure. Guys, this is somebody you are going to want to read this book. What I love about it is literally an instruction manual on what to do. So he goes into the research. All of this stuff is backed up by what he's been studying for.